Now to report, you'll see first only on CBS Mornings. It could have a major impact on the seafood that we eat. Wildlife Protection Watch Group says, Watchdog Group rather, says lobster and some other fishing is not sustainable right now, and that lobster menus and lobster on the menu should be avoided.
No!
The goal is not to protect the lobster, though, but the heavily endangered right whale species.
Thank you.